Welcome to Pa-
Enjoy the show.
Say what?
Look there he is. That's Novikov, the owner of Sanguine, right there.
Congressman Walsh. A pleasure, as always. Make sure to join Dahlia and I for a drink later. There's some... Thumbs up.
Attention all security. We have a code 17. I repeat, we have a code 17. Secure Peacock and Cobra. Over.
We're good. You're safe now.
I'm in your debt. Thank you. Well, this is Cody. There's billionaires and borderline supervillains upstairs.
That is Dahlia Margolis, supermodel turned spy master.
Fine. Well done, Felicity.
Viktor Novikov is next. Both targets are down. Great work. Now head towards an exit.
Yes, me. I'm here now and, quiet on the Western Front. Nothing to report. Out. Excuse me.
That jaw.
Target down. Next up, Francesca DeSantis. close by. Look for some type of quarantine unit. One target remaining. Entering the Aether Lab requires a key card and a uniform. Luckily, it seems both are within reach. That is Francesca DeSantis. All objectives complete. Now head towards an exit. Welcome.
Salam!
Grandma is a lunatic.
No, he is capitalist.
Salam!
Oh.
Work 47. Now to locate General Zaydan.
Command, area's clear. Please advise.
What the hell?
Hey, you hear me? We might have a troublemaker on our hands.
That's weird.
targets down. Now head towards an exit. Welcome to...
Yes, I am well aware that the cake topper is missing. We can't...
What? What? Help! Somebody help me!
Okay, listen. I'd better be off.
Maybe it's time to wake up.
Smells terrific. Do you mind if I...
Not at all, sir.
Who's the area?
So, when is the Dexon Baron coming to pick me up?
Now
they're not even letting get.
Oh, you're tall. And handsome.
There's my next Dexon. Then...
Oh, God, help! Please, help me!
Come on, quick on, we've got trouble! There's a serious troublemaker out there. He needs to be stopped.
Thank you, I'll check it out.
No, it'll be a bit.
Come in.
There's this guy being a real jerk to
me. Hey, no doubt about it.
Got it.
Oh, I didn't like the sound of that.
I think we're good.
What's happening? Should I be worried?
Just shook.
that. Outstanding. Okay. Time to call Dixie. Hi, Dexy. Yeah, we're just about ready over here. So, bring on the birthday boy. Yeah, we know the words. Okay, yeah, see you in a bit. Okay, guys, Jordan's on his way down, so get into position and, you know, fire up those vocal cords, okay?
Better improve the mood around here. Cut the tension in the night.
Oh man, I can't wait to see the look on Jordan's face. He probably forgot it's his birthday.
Okay, so I'll sing lead. If you chaps better back me up, don't just mouth the words. I'll know if you do.
Okay, everyone, focus. Let's show Jordan how much we care. Why'd I have to be vegan? What are we doing here?
We wish you a happy birthday. We wish you a grand day. We wish you an autumn year. We wish that to you, Jordan. Happy birthday.
Oh, well, shit, fellas. Look, I mean, that's pretty decent of you.
Don't mention it, darling. Have a taste. It's vegan. Yum.
Oh, vegan, huh? All right. You guys went through a lot of trouble, huh?
Oh, no, it wasn't us. Your father ordered it.
My father?
Oh, yeah, he was real particular. I mean, everything had to be just right for his son's big day, huh?
Oh, did he now? It's perfect, yeah.
What an asshole!
Okay, thanks for doing this, guys, but why don't we give Jordan a little bit of space now, okay?
Way to go, Colin. Smooth as always.
Darling.
He sent me a cake, Dexy. A cake!
I know, but maybe your father is a complicated man. Maybe this is, this is his way of reaching out and trying to...
Oh, that asshole never reached for anything but his wallet. Right? I'll tell you what this is. This is one giant frosting-covered fuck you. This is Thomas Cross saying, I own you, bitch. He's saying that no matter where I go or what I do, I will always screw up and need him to bail me out.
That's an awful lot to read into a cake.
Oh, you don't know him, Dex. And I pray you don't get to.
I'll give you a moment, darling.
Target down. Next up, Ken Morgan.
Over here!
Central, do you copy? I'm at...
Have a lovely day. I mean,
deep indie vinyl hipster fanatics, they insist that the song is cozy.
Well, change the subject.
Mr. Cross, I have arrived.
Go! Find out what that was!
What's going on?
Along.
I feel horrible.
That's odd.
Both targets down. Now head towards an exit. Sean Rose confirmed down. Nicely done, 47. Ezra Berg has been eliminated. Good work, 47. Maya Parvati is down. Good work.
Something just blew up. I don't know what.
Any intel on the possible suspect? Sorry. Didn't get an idea of that.
Graves is down. Excellent work, 47.
Oh, okay.
Man, I'm here now and the area is clear.
Hey.
Who the hell left that thing?
Huh? Hang in there. Paramedics are on the way. Come on, negatory. This one is not getting up. Over. Hang in there. Paramedics are on the way.
This will unlock and allow access to your personal suite.
You know, even with the added security, this is the most relaxing gig I've been on with Ms. Yamazaki yet.
Makes me miss the old days, to be honest. Huh?
Intruder. Sweeping area. Over.
Whoa.
Target down. Now it's time for Sodas to retire.
Hope you have everything you need.
I noticed that. Heard him complain about it on the phone, too, talking to his doctor. I think he overstretched or pulled a muscle or something.
Yeah, I guess that would explain it. There's a lot of annoyed people out there. That Yamazaki lady, the lawyer, she's really expressing her mouth.
Mr. Jason Portman, please come to the hospital entrance. A doctor will escort you to your checkup. That was for Mr. Jason Portman. A doctor will escort you to your appointment. Please proceed to the hospital entrance.
Say what?
Hey, what the hell? Who's the other guy in the office? Move out, people.
That's both targets down. Time to find an exit. We're done here.
Conbonois.
So you know you're the after this?
I wish. I have two left in the
Nicely done, 47. Getting caught on tape is the last thing we need. Here we go. For the office computer, no doubt.
Thank you.
Nevertheless, this comes as bad news.
Bodies. Male and female. Early 30s. Executed.
I see them. Poor bastards. Looks like Reynard's grisly handiwork, all right. She was never shy about collateral damage.
The owners?
Don't think so. The house is registered to a non-existing environmental engine.
I'm...
Well done, 47. Now get off the property.
Nothing in my position. Over.
Ah. Keep your eyes open, okay?
Huh? Nothing at my position.
Mercs have discovered your boat, 47. They're on high alert, combing the beach for intruders. Proceed with caution.
RC, ladies and gentlemen, sponsor of the Global Innovation Race. Headache?
Muscles is on its final day, and a medal winner for the world.
I'm afraid. Hey, this is a restricted area. You need to leave. Don't you hit me in the.
Both targets down. Well done, 47. Head for an exit, and we'll speak again soon.
I understand.
Yeah. Okay, you stay here.
Okay, but cuidado.
Oh, I love
the use of loses interest in things so quickly.
I think it's a travesty the way they've been
in that animal.
What that could have been.
Rico Delgado has been eliminated. Nicely done.
Command, you copy? I'm at the location now, and I have nothing to report. Over. Affirmative. Moving on. Out.
Turn on. Yes.
Franco confirmed down. Nice work, 47.
Yeah, see. I haven't found shit yet. I'll let you know.
Ahora, any ideas?
Herb, I got no clue, man.
By the river. Double checked and all good. Nothing. Out.
Clear!
Something of a daredevil, isn't he? I mean, I keep seeing him skating around on that slippery bit of glass.
Not just any glass, Bart. It's a rare.
How may I help you today, senor?
What was that one?
I give myself sight and it's a false alarm. I can't believe it.
Huh? What? What? Oh.
Entonces, Javier is in the Cortona. It's only not.
That is Andrea Martinez, the Delgado Cartel PR officer and public face.
You heard the news about the Moreno. How they had 15 guys in lockup in Mala, and yet all of them worked 2 hours after Breen broke through.
That's only half the story. Martinez has spent 6 months setting them up, talking to the Guatemalan military under the cover of diplomacy. And they were practically at the compound, ready to raid the whole thing.
Calm down the music already! Maldita! Calm down the music right now!
Ah,
sí. Ahora me acuerdo. Have you heard about David's new friend? She's apparently a really sweet, wealthy American woman. Also, she's 75. Not judging. Just saying.
Oh, wow.
She's
really?
I still can't believe it. Oh, meeting P-Power in a local bar in a tiny...
Elgato guy we've been hearing about? I'm right, you've got money to spare.
Wish I could afford one of his pieces.
Dork isn't that impressive. All he really seems to be doing is touch up and cover up the spots work on that reality.
I found these lying around. But I'd bring it to you.
Probably isn't too hard.
Come on. Is this how I know? What for this right now?
God, have you heard that Angelica, our Royal Highness, had to get a job because one letter? Actually, I think it's healthier for her. She doesn't even give me a latitude.
Oh my God, you're kidding me, right?
You're doing.
All targets neutralized. This should paralyze the cartel. Excellent work, 47. Now head for an exit.
Right there.
I suppose you also support the conspiracy theory that India is still a colony.
But that goes without saying. But listen, think about it. The Queen comes here in 97. She has secret meetings with the government. And just weeks after, Maelstrom disappears from Mumbai. It's obvious.
Queen Elizabeth II herself recruited him as a spy for India.
I'm in the middle.
man's a mass murderer, you know? A pirate. The worst kind of person. I really hope he gets up in my box.
That man you just eliminated, that was the Maelstrom. Well done. No rest for the wicked, however. On to the next one.
Clear out of here, Futurok! Shit's going down!
Anyone copy? Still looking. No sign of any pub.
The history of the Krolls goes back decades, my friend. Back to the origins of the Maelstrom, even.
China. I'd heard rumors about that, but thought those were just stories used to impress people.
No, no, it's true. Maelstrom grew up in the city, right here. He was a part of a small street gang. Kids, really. He stole from tourists and things like that and gave the money to the big bosses. But he wanted freedom for himself and his friends.
It is good to be your own master.
Sure. So he started a rebellion. They revolted against the mobsters and the gangsters and managed to free themselves. The Krolls were born then. But sadly, the gangsters hit back. They tipped off the police and the old hideout was raided. A lot of people died then. Children mostly. Maelstrom fled the city.
And now he's back for revenge.
Pay a lot of rupees for an autograph of the Maelstrom.
Yeah.
He's the greatest hero Mumbai has ever seen.
Well, that caused a pillar of purple smoke to rise above the slums. Let's see what happens next, 47. 47, Shah and Rangan are both on the move. I think they're heading for the beach area near the slums. That is Vanya Shah, self-appointed queen of the Mumbai slums.
Coming back up, hard.
Hey, you feeling okay?
Thank you.
I noticed a misplaced weapon.
Oi, Chade. You stand back. I'll see what's going on. Hey, Baba, hey, Baba. Who dropped that?
Dawood.
Vanya, what's happening?
What do you
that
mean?
Is Dawood Rangan. Shaw and Dawood Rangan both confirmed killed. Very nicely done. Mission completed. Time to find an exit.
Finally, an end to Janus. Death feels like an easy way out for a man like him. Still, we are close now, 47.
Doesn't show up, I want you to penetrate the house for safe.
Still a substantial police presence in the town. Is that politician visiting, sir? Could be a problem.
I need to get into that basement somehow. Try calling the realtor?
No answer, Mr. Cassidy. I'm sure he's here somewhere, though.
Odd.
And that is Nolan Cassidy taken care of. Both targets are confirmed killed. Janus is apparently engaged in a civil lawsuit with another resident of Whittleton Creek. James Batty, the plaintiff, wants Janus to stop his annual landing of a helicopter near the local creek. The lawsuit also mentions Nolan Cassidy and his unlawful surveillance around town. So Janus takes a helicopter trip once per year. I think we're onto something here, 47. A cigar box with a few cigars and a note inside. Well, this is very interesting. The note indicates that the box was given to Janus by the Constant as per tradition, he writes. 47, this could mean the Constant and Janus meet up on a regular basis. Excellent find.
Oddball nurse is at it again.
Oh yeah, the bird guy.
think he comes early.
Chap, or spend more time with them.
Annual gathering of the Ark Society. That rings a bell. If Janus was its founder, perhaps he's still attending these gatherings, 47. This could be valuable information indeed.
The area. I need you to get as far away as possible. For your own safety. Do you understand?
I understand. Oh my. Shit!
Turns out it was nothing.
Standing down.
One target down. Nice work, Fritz. Next up, Zoe Washington.
Command, I have nothing to report from my current location. Over.
No idea what that was. Right.
Both targets down. Impressive work, 47. And now, to confront the Constant. Mr. Gray, what's your status?
I'm at the helicopter, but the place is crawling with security.
Come on, I'm arriving.
47, you better bring the Constant to the harbor where it's less crowded. You can hijack one of the Archean boats.
Question is how? He's not likely to come quietly. Unless you get your hands on a kill switch.
Yes. That might just work. Search one of the twins. It seems that Crest is waiting for Akka to call a meeting. Getting them both in one place would certainly save some time. Akka must be using the light to signal for Crest when she wants a meeting. It shouldn't be too difficult to exploit that. The signal's lit. Their meeting should start soon. Well done. With the control unit in pieces, the satellite's no longer our problem. That's one problem taken care of. Crest taken care of. Akka's out of the way. Good work. And that's that. The rest will pick up the pieces. It's time to go, 47. I'll see you soon. I'll let Diana.
There, do something! Hey, what the hell's happening?
Looks some really bad.
Yeah, I won't.
This is the vault, 47. The data core should be behind that large steel door. Great work, 47. You now have access to the vault. Good work, 47. That's the evidence secured for now. Careful not to lose it. If anyone sees you with that rack, my guess is you'll draw a lot of unwanted attention to yourself.
I'm really sorry, but we've had to take you off this area for now. Head of the
give him all you got.
Acknowledge.
I lost him! I lost him! Can anyone see him?
I can't see him either.
Bottles' office. I'm sorry, she's not available right now.
That is a Director Savalas eliminated. Good work, 47. That's the first backup data disk secured. Two more to locate.
They threw it!
Ow.
university, Charles. I've been curating those handbags for the better part of a decade. Not to mention the shoes, Charles.
Hard to forget. Kept trying to get out very much. But
hey, I need some help over here. Hey!
Hello, sir. This is a restricted area, and I can't let you through. You gotta move on.
Server integrity compromised. Attention required. Server integrity compromised. Attention required. Server integrity compromised. Attention required. System administrator allowed the Trova and Loot. System administrator left Brad and Loot. System administrator T. Williams and Loot. System administrator allowed Brad and Loot.
That is Stephen Bradley. notorious hacker, chief programmer at Haven, and rumored to be quite reckless in his behavior. That is Tyson Williams, CEO of Haven. A reputed paranoid tyrant, Williams is known for his bad temper and heavy-handedness.
System Administrator Round the Turn and Move. System Administrator T. Williams alive. System Administrator Rao Vatrova and Moot.
That is Ludmila Vitrova, English-born former confidence artist of Russian descent and current client handler for Haven. Careful with this one, 47.
System Administrator Rao Vatrova and Moot.
Two targets remain. Tyson Williams eliminated. Excellent work, 47. Good work, 47. Ludmila Vitrova has been permanently retired. Just one more target to go. So, that's Stephen Bradley taken care of. Well done.
Hey, what's up?
Welcome!
Providence partner and brass balls billionaire. A legendary political fixer, Ingram is old money and as rotten as they come.
Hello.
47. I would like to address the Providence partners directly. I want them to know why this is happening. And I have an idea, but it requires you finding a map terminal. Well, that must have done something. Can you see anything different in the room? Good. We're in. Now all you need to do is access the terminal and use the calendar option to summon the Providence partners to a meeting. Building cameras are now disabled. Good work. The meeting has been booked. The partners should be moving up here shortly. Huh. Looks like the lounge can be sealed off for private conversations. Handy. Excellent. I see the partners moving. You should join their meeting. Time to end this, 47. Cameras are showing a lot of guards up here. They wouldn't suspect one of their own, though. Now we'll just wait for the partners to be alone. Then you can activate the room's lockdown feature.
Just a minor setback. We can fix this. Get my hands on that little shit, Edwards. Good thing Father isn't around to see this. If he's caught up in some meaningless handshaking situation right now, I swear to God.
The partners are alone now. I'll activate the panel controlling the room's security features. When you're ready, use it to start the show.
Not my problem.
What's this? Carl?
Patient, where am I? Finally, Stuyvesant and Ingram are gone. Providence will soon be no more than a bad memory. 47. Thank you. I'll meet you at the rendezvous on the edge of town.
That's true, though. Now, he was here when the safe in Madame Carlyle's office was repaired last week. He had to carry some heavy vault with the top floor. He complained about back pain.
A safe in Madame Carlyle's office. I bet that's where she keeps the file on Arthur Edwards.
Did you get the Fitzpatrick token to Madame Carlyle's door?
Rebecca? Yes. She's insisting that one. She kept asking all kinds of questions. Who had the other one? Why I gave it to her, that sort of thing.
You did make sure she didn't see you give the other one to the butler?
Of course.
That's Madame Carlyle taken care of. Time to get the file on Arthur Edwards.
Big Cat Actual, wait one. We're currently due east of Big Dog Actual 20. Office is all clear. Out.
Comb the area, watch your six.
All clear.
That makes no sense.
Peculiar icons above the safe. I wonder if they might be some sort of a code. Maybe have a look around the office, 47. Mission complete. Well done, 47.
She's here. Move in.
All right. Don't waste the opportunity. We don't need our noses bloody today. Don't let him slip through your fingers. No games. No cat and mouse. Just get it done. Good work. Now press the advantage while you still can. We're down a man. Stay focused. He's not playing.
So this is a restricted area.
Just find him. He can't have gone far. Knight takes Rook. That's another one down. Do not let him turn this situation around on us. Are you there? And that makes three. The math was on our side. This shouldn't be happening.
It sounded like a bomb went off.
Are you still there? That's our fourth man down. My God, this is an embarrassment. How do you expect to look each other in the eyes after this?
Get your asses in gear, man. How hard can it be?
Agent Rhodes, report.
Did it call again?
Yeah.
Another one. That's it. I'm pulling the plug. Get out of there now.
Copy.
You got the bastard, Hush. Now go get Imogen Royce and we can get to the core.
Stay alert! Look over there!
down. I just need to override this, and I'm in. You can get out now and I can take care of the data remotely. Unless you want to handle it yourself.
Command, I got nothing. Standing by.
Find the perp! Head over there!
I understand.
Living alone here.
Oh my gosh, be careful. The ground's super loose here. If we fall, we're going to seem like such idiots.
Excuse me. I think you dropped this.
You know it will
Sorry?
Be worth it.
I believe this is yours.
Oh, you're so right. The colors alone and the lighting.
Okay? What's up?
I don't know. He probably keeps something weird inside.
Weird? Like how?
All my clients have kept something weird in their safe. Especially when it's a big safe.
Can't we
just try and guess the password. It's never hard. Usually it's the firstborn, birthday, or something. This Yates don't exist.
On me as constant to protect Providence against all threats, even his bad decisions.
So let's treat this like a caution. The save Bodywood is a material witness.
I like it profoundly. I will get right to work on my closing statement. Thank you, my love. I truly would be lost without you.
And don't you forget it.
Thank you.
47.
It's done. Now what?
Now, we strike at the heart.
Edwards. You know how to find him, don't you?
Why, Edwards finds you, 47. He is untraceable, and he never lets you forget it. He is cocky, and that will be his downfall.
What's the plan?
Too many eyes. Meet me at the Olive Grove at sunset. One last tango, 47.
We need to find a catchy name for it, for when we go commercial, I mean.
Thank you.
are we supposed to be exactly? Ukraine? It all looks the same through the blizzard.
Nah, somewhere.
Heard that?
Make that sound.
Huh?
Hey! Do we have an owner for this weapon?